there've been so many who've been asking these open questions. How does this happen? Why would it happen? Is it video games? Is it mental health care? What is it that's going on in this country right now? Is it both sides? No, it is our lack of any sensible gun laws. It is the open racism, and it is the commander in chief of this country who has directed the hatred and the scorn and the violence to communities like mine.